I'm going to show you something nice, that means a salad. This salad is going to be something different to the normal preparation, that is salad with beetroot cases. So we will see how that can be done, and if you can enjoy and making this salad alone, you can have for dinner. So we are ready. I am ready. I hope you are also ready for it. Now I am going to show you how we have done this beetroot. I boiled the beetroot, then removed the skin. After removing the skin, first thing you have to cut the top portion, slightly scoop it out, cut the bottom portion and keep it ready. And then with the melon scooper, you nicely scoop. Boy, it's boiled, no? So once it is boiled, easy to scoop it out. Now what we have to do is vinegar. I need vinegar, about a tablespoon. I need salt, pepper, and I need sugar also. Now what I have to do is I have to put into these cases and marinate at least for 1 hour. If you can marinate, well and good. After 1 hour only we are going to put the filling. So now we will make the filling. Now what we are going to do is we are going to do the filling for it. Egg, hard boiled egg, I have taken one. We can have either chicken sausages, we can use, or else prawns, flaked chicken, whatever you like, you can use for this. And a little mashed potato sauce. Now what I am going to do is, I will add a little salt, a pepper. Mix it nicely. Make it into a paste. We have to add the butter and make it to a paste. Nice cream paste, like a cream paste we have to make it. Now what I am going to do is, just think, I have kept for 1 hour. We have to only think. Pour this out. After you marinate it, pour this out. We don't want this. Now one by one I'm going to put this inside and press it nicely. Fill this. Fill it nicely. Now we have filled and kept it. We need the salad. So for the salad I have got carrots, tomatoes, gherkins and salad leaves also we have got here. I'm going to use the French dressing. So we will see how the French dressing is done. To make the French dressing, see what I'm doing. I'm using a tablespoon of olive oil I have taken. Vinegar, a dessert spoon of vinegar. Then we need mustard cream. 1.5 teaspoons of mustard cream I have taken. Beat it up. The seasoning, salt, pepper, mix it. This is the French dressing. If you want to make it like a salad cream, we add the yogurt also. We can add the yogurt. Now the French dressing is turning into salad cream. Why? Because I put the yogurt in it. It's an ice cream like. Now I am going to take this carrot into a bowl, into another plate, and I will mix this cream and mix it, right? This is going to be on my plate, so I will arrange it on my plate. Now we will arrange a few of those gherkins. Around it, I will put the gherkins. Now we have the tomatoes cut into rounds. Now I am going to take this beetroot. we don't want to serve as it is because the beetroot is too big. I will cut into two and have for each person one like this. It's nice to see this beetroot. Now I want a little bit of decoration to be done. So I have taken two small potatoes, boiled, squeezed through the string upper mold or the potato squeezer, and then I will add a little butter, a nice cream that I am making it. I need a little yellow coloring because it's white in color, so I thought I'll use a little yellow coloring. For the seasoning, white pepper, use a little white pepper, don't use brown pepper. Little salt also we put. Now I'm mixing it well, either into a bag or a syringe like this you can use. Using a nozzle, a star nozzle. The potato cream goes very well with the salad. Without my parsley, it's not completed, I think, nicely. Okay. This is my salad, which is going to be with beetroots, and it's nice to serve for dinner with dinner buns, French bread, you can have it, or with any rotis you can have, or just only the salad with the beetroots you can have it. It's really nice and delicious, I would say. I hope you like it and you will enjoy. So you have to prepare and see how it comes, and you will really feel happy about it. I will meet you very soon with another episode. Bye from me now.